Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Early On. We offer programs for families and children 0 to 6 years of age in Brantford and Brant County. Hi, everyone. My name is Maria, and today we're going to be doing a circle with scarves. Can you see all the scarves that I have? I have lots of scarves. So we're going to do some songs with the scarves. So if you have a scarf or a tea towel or a t-shirt, you can sing along. Grab it and we'll sing along. Hello, everybody, wave your scarves in the air, scarves in the air, scarves in the air. Hello, everybody, wave your scarves in the air today. Hello, everybody, and drag your scarves on the floor, scarves on the floor, scarves on the floor. Hello, everybody, wave your scarves on the floor today. Hello, everybody, and hide your scarf, hide your scarf. Hide your scarf, hello everybody, and hide your scarf today. Let's get it out. Ooh, there it goes. Okay, now we're going to sing Little Miss Muffet Sat on a Tuffet. Are you ready? Actually, we're going to take the scarf, we're going to hide it again. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider and sat down beside her and frightened Miss Muffet away. Ah! Let's try that one again. Get your scarf and hide it. Little Miss Muffet sat on a tuffet, eating her curds and whey. Along came a spider and sat down beside her. Ah, it frightened Miss Muffet away. Good job. Okay, now we're going to get our scarves and we're going to sing another song. We wave our scarves together, we wave our scarves together, we wave our scarves together because it's fun to do. We wave our scarves up high, we wave our scarves up high, we wave our scarves up high because it's fun to do. We wave our scarves back there, we wave our scarves back there, we wave our scarves back there because it's fun to do. We put our scarves on our head, we put our scarves on our head, we put our scarves on our head because it's fun to do. I hope you're having fun with the scarves. Let's try another one. We hide our scarves behind our back. We hide our scarves behind our back. We hide our scarves behind our back because it's fun to do. Good job. Okay. Now, another song I like to do with scarves. If you have a doll or you have a, maybe one of the children would like to hide under the scarf, and you go, where is Maria? Where is Maria? Here I am. Here I am. Okay, maybe you can try that at home with your doll or your stuffed animal. Another thing, fun thing to do. Okay, and another song. Our last song we have, let's get out 5 scarves. So let's count them. 1, 2, 3, this is a big one, 4, and 5. 5 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 5 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 5 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay, let's take one away. Now we have 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 4 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 4 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay, let's take one away. Then we have 1, 2, and 3. 3 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 3 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. 3 bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay, take one away and we have 2. Two bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Two bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Two bright scarves waiting for the wind to blow. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Okay, take one away. We have one left. One bright scarf waiting for the wind to blow. One bright scarf waiting for the wind to blow. One bright scarf waiting for the wind to blow. Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. I hope you've had fun with our scarves today. Thank you for joining our EarlyON activity today.